And also, HTTP message contains three sections, the stop line, the headers, and the body. And an HTTP request message differs from an HTTP response message. So, that's it for this video. I hope you've learned something from it. And don't forget to subscribe. Till the next video, stay tuned.